Hello, Dr. Franz here. This French neoclassical sculptor is celebrated for his lifelike portraits and classical sculptures, including the busts of Benjamin Franklin and Voltaire. In French, his name is pronounced Jean Antoine Houdon. Jean Antoine Houdon. Jean Antoine Houdon. Jean Antoine Houdon. Alright, if you enjoy learning our pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!